I live inside my own world of men.